Good morning, dear students. Today we will study usage of it. Usage of it. It is used for things and animals. It is used for things and animals. For example, it is a ball. It is a ball. Ball is a thing. Okay. Next, it is a cuff. It is a cuff. Cuff is a animal. Okay. Next, it is a shirt. It is a rope. It is a pond. It is a purse. Okay, now turn your page. Here, answer the following using it. Answer the following using it. Question is, what is this? Answer is, it is a tub. Okay, next, what is this? Answer is, it is a train. Okay, next, what is this? It is a jeep. It is a jeep. Next, what is this? It is a rose. It is a rose. Next, what is this? It is a duck. Is a duck. Next, what is this? It is a penguin. It is a penguin. Okay, now next, what is this? It is an octopus. It is an octopus. Understand? Now next page. Here, circle the correct word. It is a ring or it is a king. It is a king. King is correct word. Next, it is a well or it is a wall. It is a wall. It is a got or it is a boat. It is a got. Next, it is a spoon or it is a stool. It is a stool. It is a load or it is a road. It is a road. It is a nest or it is a rest. It is a nest. Okay, next. It is a grass or it is a brass. It is a grass. It is a clock और इट इज अ लॉक, इट इज अ लॉक, इट इज अ मिस और इट इज अ फिश, इट इज अ फिश, इट इज अ डियर और इट इज अ बेयर, इट इज अ डियर, इट इज अ लैम्प और इट इज अ लैम्प, इट इज अ लैम्प, इट इज अ शीप और इट इज अ शिप, इट इज अ शीप. ओके, नाउ योर होमवर्क इज राइट एंड practice it. Thank you.